It's the bike in the middle. These are the laser lines that it makes. So this is the view from the front of the bike. Somebody sees you created this line. That must be pretty intense.